What is going on, guys? This is the Dad on Rampage back here with another video in Arma 3. This is going to be a precursor to our new campaign, Operation Island Hammer, which will be coming to you guys here pretty soon. As always, we are recruiting, looking for more people, so if these missions look interesting to you and you'd like to join us, I'll leave a link to our Discord down below, anywhere you reach out in the comments. With all that being said, let's get in the video. What happened? Fuck am I? Oh fuck, I am way off target. We got a fucking ways. Alright. Guess we better see what's going on. See if we got anything out here. Oh, shit. We gotta move. Gotta get out of here. Oh, fuck. That's not friendly. Fuck. He's coming after me. I don't know if he has any friends over here. That's gunfire. We gotta fucking move. We're 2 kilometers away from rally. There's gotta be something I can use to get the fuck out of here. The water. Let's see if we can get a boat or something. Oh shit. It's nice and easy moving out. jet ski. I don't know if there's anybody down there. Shit. Walked right up on him. Let's get in fucking cover. Is he alone? There's no way. Nope, he's got friends. Fuck, they're down by where I need to go. Shit. That's out of the question. I think they're still shooting at where they think I am. Just cross. Okay. I think we dodged those guys. Oh, fuck, that boat and the jet ski are out of the fucking question. Swarming that. I'll have to see if we can find something else. Let's get some stamina back. Get ourselves tucked in here. Don't like that. That city's still awake. We got a kilometer and a half. We can do this. I just don't know if anyone else made it. Let's get moving. Don't 100% know if I lost those guys, so I'll stay on the move here. How much light? Sun will be up soon. Still too dark. Time to go swimming again. lead us anywhere? That'll get us to land. I suppose it's good enough for that. That's not friendly. It's not a good landing site. Yeah, those are AKs. Looks like for the most part they're fucking off. Gotta be going after that C-130. Oh shit, that's tracers. Okay, they hopped in right there. I think those are people. Of those AKs. I think I can make it. I'll try for it. Get to the top of that hill, see if we can look down. How far are we? We're within a kilometer. Supposedly somebody else made it. Got something to take cover with. Okay. C-130 looks clean for now, but I don't like all this gunfire. Oh, shit. I think they found my boat. God, I don't even know if I'm heading for the rally anymore. was only 500 meters. I'm breaking radio silence. Any stations. This is Tyrant 1-1. Anyone else make it? Just book it. Mission brief said, if something like this happened, you make it to rally point, you shoot up a flare. Keep our eyes up. This is Tyrant, I got you.
Jackal, copy. I'm standing by about 50 meters south of Rally Point Spruce.
I'm coming in from the northeast.
I'll be coming in from the west. Negative. It appears they were executing at a C-130. They did see me take a boat, and I think they were shooting at the boat, but I was long gone and ended up ducking them. I'm passing by enemy squad, about 150 meters away to the west. Should be where rally point is. Tyrant approaching rally point.
I'm on the hill to your right.
Friendly coming up. Where are you? Are you guys hiding?
I'm literally right in front of you.
Oh, there you are. Dude, I'm starting to think there was nobody else here.
I know, right? I did find some friendly forces about 100 meters from south-southeast of here. Small camp set up on a hill, but unfortunately looks like opposition force found them. Found two dead friendlies up there.
Gotcha.
Upside is, I did check to make sure they'd been cleared of any of the sensitive items. I did find some intel about a JSOC base out here.
Well, that's something. It's just something to go off of.
Yeah, SOF outpost. It's north of here. Oh, about 1 kilometer.
That's not bad. It's a way out.
Definitely an option.
I've got a boat, but I'm pretty sure it's burned at this point. That's what all that fire was.
I was wondering, especially when I started hearing thumps that sounded like indirect fire.
Yeah. It was... I don't know how it was for you guys. I crested a hill and ran into a squad. I was able to put one down and then just ran. Live to fight another day, right?
Yeah, I didn't run into anything. There was a Ural truck that was half destroyed down the hill from those friendly forces I found, so at least looks like they went out fighting.
Oh, that's something. All right. I think they said they were going to stash some ammo for us in Rally Point if anybody needs ammo or anything.
I'm doing all right.
Yeah, I got 5 mags.
Same.
I got 8.
Alrighty, well, do we want to try to move?
Yeah, I figure probably best. Sitting around ain't going to get us home.
Yeah, you're right on that. Next time we do this, please refrain from getting us shot down again.
Hey, I'd like to see you manage to fly through that. Especially in a freaking Chinook. It's not like they gave me something maneuverable.
I mean, it's the nice Chinook.
Yes, but it's still a Chinook, not a Blackhawk.
That's fair. Alright.
Also, how about you save your feedback and tell the intel guys to actually get their shit right next time?
Yeah, you're not wrong there. The intel that we got was definitely off, given the guys I was running into. Looks like we're here way too long. Sun's coming up. We need to fucking get out of here. We're gonna get seen if we stay too much longer.
I don't know, man. You couldn't see me when I was 5 feet away from you, and you walked right by me 3 times.
It's nods, all right. Hard to see.
Blame the equipment.
Yeah, Mister. Blame the Chinook. Hey, watch it, watch it, watch it. I got enemy base to the right.
We should be fine. Nope, they do have some manning up in a couple of the towers.
Yeah.
I got a spotlight that's pointed out this way. Sentry on a Dishka pointed out this way.
Yeah, I see the Dishka. Any aircraft truck as well. Looks like it's manned.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm seeing a helo, looks like far side. Not sure if that's any good, but I think we try that soft outpost.
Yeah, because they've got at least 6 or 8 on the perimeter, and I see another at least fire team size up on the hill, and who knows how many of those barracks.
Yeah, I'm not trying to fight where we don't have to.
Yeah, 3 versus an outpost? I'm good.
Listen, if we had the whole squad that came in, sure.
Yeah. No, that and if we knew we were going up against those kinds of forces, well, I'd hope that we'd have some sort of CAS asset.
Yep. All right. Back on the move. Eagle, you're leading. What's up?
Whose idea was it to let the Air Force guy go first?
You know what? I'll give you that. But you've got the location.
Yeah, but I can happily put a Sharpie mark on your chart.
That's Blue Force Tracker. Yeah.
Bird
You're just too used to staring at a targeting pod from way up in the sky. They give us a frequency or anything to contact these guys on? Or are we just kind of hoping for the best?
There's some intel that they might be scanning NATO frequencies. So hopefully they'll pick up on the frequency we have ours set to.
Yeah, ideally. I don't know, I'm pretty sure they're not supposed to be here just like we are.
So maybe they got told to use the same not actually here channel. You know, when you go through and you're scrolling through the presets, it's actually marked as not here.
Hmm.
There it is across the way.
Eyes on. I'm not seeing a lot of movement in there, though. Hey, I'm seeing bodies. I guess proceed with caution. Keep your eyes on it from there just in case we gotta book it back. Alright, Jackal. We'll just leave the Air Force guy. Those are definitely Blue 4 bodies. Roger, where at?
Hey, that's a friendly. He's alive.
Nice.
Tower.
Yep, I see him.
He might need treatment.
Friendly's coming in.
Pump him full of morphine and throw him in a bird. Speaking of which, I saw there's a couple birds. I'm gonna come over and check, see if those are in serviceable condition.
Yeah, you're good now. I'm getting them fixed up. Alright, bud. You're coming with us. Yeah, I'm gonna drag these guys with us too.
Did he just call something out?
I think so. I'm gonna check around that back wall. Yeah, we need to skedaddle. Watch that corner. I think I saw one.
Down.
Hey, let's all get on the burn. I'm starting to see tracers flying.
Yep. Tyrant's all on. That's what I like to see, baby. American firepower. I'll get him out.
Okay.
Yeah, those are the guys I picked up out of that outpost, the two remaining. Not all the guys we sent.
Back on American steel.
Yep, something tells me it's not going to be the last time we're on that island, though. Alright guys, thanks for sticking around and watching that video. Hope you enjoyed. As always, leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. It really does mean a lot because I do this for fun. Again, if you guys think these missions are interesting, there'll be a link to our Discord down in the description of the video, or just leave a comment and we'll reach out. With all that being said, this is the Dad on a Rampage. I've got to get back to the Rampage. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.